Welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. It's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to unlock two trophy/achievements. Now, the first one is called Zoologist, where you need to study every animal in story mode. Next one is called Skin Deep, where you need to skin every species of animal in story mode. As for legendary animals, I will have a separate guide for that. Now, it is important to note that you do not need the animals from Chapter 5. In the description below in the pinned comment, I will have timestamps for each individual animal. This way you can jump to any part of the video. Now I do have to give you a spoiler warning due to the fact that most of these animals you have to collect after Chapter 6. So you'll see me in first person view, basically to avoid as much of the spoiler as I can possible. Other than that, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell. With that being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.
You best get the hell out of here. You twitch on that gun and I'll bury you.
Easy, girl. Not now, girl.
I couldn't have drawn it prettier, no sir. Yep, this will keep me good, that's for sure.
Easy, girl.
You